The Galaxy Buds 2 is not Samsung's flagship true wireless headset in India. That would be the Galaxy Buds Pro. However, at 11,999 rupees, this is still a very well-equipped true wireless headset with active noise cancellation, app support, and a dual driver setup. Samsung's true wireless range continues to improve in India, and the Galaxy Buds 2 promises a lot for the price. Is this the best true wireless headset you can buy for under 15,000 rupees? Find out in this review. Samsung has made small improvements to its true wireless range with every new model, and the Galaxy Buds 2 has a considerably improved design. The earphones fit well, weigh just 5 grams each, and are comfortable to wear over long periods of time. The charging case is compact and pocketable. USB Type-C fast charging and Qi wireless charging are supported as well. The controls are customizable, but not quite as much as I've seen on competing options. Most functions are covered by the touch controls, including playback, volume, noise controls, and the ability to invoke the voice assistant on your smartphone. The headset supports the Galaxy Wearable app on Android devices, but there's no app support on iOS as of now. There's also no Dolby Atmos support, but Samsung smartphone users will benefit from some features such as auto switching between supported Samsung devices and Bixby voice assistant support. There's also support for the scalable advanced Bluetooth codec with Samsung devices, and this offers better sound quality. These earphones have a dual driver setup with a tweeter and woofer in each earpiece. Battery life, although reasonable for a headset in this price range, isn't exceptional. I was able to use the earphones for around 4 hours per charge, with the charging case topping up their batteries thrice additionally for a total battery life of around 16 hours per charge cycle. The Samsung Galaxy Buds 2 isn't a flagship true wireless headset, competing more closely with mid-range options such as the OnePlus Buds Pro and Oppo Enco X. However, there is a lot to like about this headset, even for the price, with good active noise cancellation, support for the scalable advanced Bluetooth audio codec, as well as very good tuning. Even if you're using the Samsung Galaxy Buds 2 with the AAC codec on a non-Samsung device, sound quality is pretty good. At moderate volumes, the sound was engaging and involving. The sonic signature is natural, allowing all elements of the frequency range to shine. This meant that the bass had a gentle rumble to it, all while the highs and mid-range came through as well. That said, the earphones aren't as forward and enthusiastic sounding as the competition, particularly the OnePlus Buds Pro. The bass isn't quite as tight and aggressive, but instead has a more subtle character that is accommodating of the rest of the frequency range. It's controlled and easygoing, better suited to slow and calculated tracks rather than those that favor sheer attack. Active noise cancellation on the Samsung Galaxy Buds 2 is very good in most settings, including indoors and outdoors. It made for easy listening even at lower volume levels and offered a considerable reduction in household noise made by fans and air conditioners. This was perceptible even when nothing was playing. Ambient sound mode and call quality are decent as well, making the Samsung Galaxy Buds 2 good for all kinds of true wireless use cases. While the Samsung Galaxy Buds 2 isn't as impressive as the Galaxy Buds Pro on the whole, it's still my top pick in Samsung's range of true wireless headsets right now for a number of reasons. This headset is comfortable, looks nice, has good active noise cancellation and engaging sound, and offers great value for money at 11,999 rupees. Although its full potential is only unlocked with a Samsung smartphone and there's no app support on iOS, this is still a very good headset to consider regardless of what phone you use.
That was my review of the Samsung Galaxy Buds 2. For all things tech, don't forget to log on to gadgets360.com.